This is a leave your brain at home, slick action thriller, predictable, nothing you've not seen before. Except perhaps its sense of humor, when they're not doing spoofs of old films, they're setting action sequences to unexpected old classics.
I hope they kill him, I really do. This guy single-handedly ruined the word motherfucker.
Tick-tock, motherfucker!
Ryan Reynolds runs an executive protection agency, and then there's good guys, bad guys, and those in between.
This is Michael Bryce. I'm an executive protection agent. Cleanup is required. You might want to call the bomb squad. Make it the fire department.
Is that my car?
I'm afraid so.
The trial continues.
One of the world's most brutal dictators.
With a key witness to testify.
I can assure you, we're more than prepared for any assault.
Prepared for that assault, motherfucker?
You'll be paid in full.
There's a safe house not far from here.
What doesn't help is that these two have some history.
And what is in there?
What the f-
27 times. That's how many times this asshole's tried to kill me. 27. 28!
Yo! Fucker. The only way Bryce and Kincaid don't make it to is if they kill each other first.
One of the best parts involves Salma Hayek's action sequence set to an interesting song.
Where your husband is.
You lost my husband? That is your job, mother...
Another involves the woefully underutilized Elodie Young.
No, odds in that job.
Just gotta find a more intelligent way.
Oh, motherfucker!
I was up here.
No!
God damn it!
Okay, on three. One.
My bad.
You're bad.
No, when life gives you shit, you make Kool-Aid.
Life doesn't usually give you shit and then turn into a beverage.
This is going to be fun to watch as a rerun on TV. My rating is 7 on 10. Enjoy.